Speaking on behalf of the entire staff of WLW,